this is a really nice area. They have these houses over here. I like the way they're made. They're cute. And yeah, Kingfish Bay. I like those. Nursery right there. This is the old stores. There's an ice cream place. There's a place called Milk and Honey. Calabash Dinery Bakery Gourmet. P Landing. Harbor Court. They got some ice cream over there too. Surf shop. They got surf body shops and all kinds of stuff over here. They got a little grill, Bennett's Grill. Thrift Shop, Sunnyside. Oh, they got breakfast buffet and Sunnyside Up. They got a sushi bar, consignment shops, Putt-Putt Golf. Everything in a little spot. It's really nice. Going up to the, I think it's a food line, so it's not far. Rat Patch, Victoria's Rat Patch. That sounds so cute. They got CBD outlet. They open up a drive-through tobacco vape restaurant. This is like a golf community though, so it'll probably be expensive. Tobacco vape store, Chinese restaurant, Fantastic Sam's, get a haircut. They got a pediatrics, a little healthcare center in here, and they have Subway and a nail salon, and they have the drugstore across the street, Walgreens or CVS, one of the two. It's a good area. All right, we're back. Now I'm driving up to Bora City. Got my little mount. So when we get to Bora, I'll let you see some more. Peace out. So this place is full of golf courses. Lots of golf courses around. If you like golf courses. This is a farm. It's called McLamb, W.J. McLamb and Son. They have been a farm since 1939. I like farms. Station, they have, you can buy gas and propane and all that stuff. they got Sunoco, and their gas prices are $2.95. Okay, now I'm in Chatburg. Grocery store was KJ's, but it's shut down.